Imagine you're a top-level professional athlete and you have games to play. What do you think you're going to do? Are you going to enter the field and you're going to work on things in an unorganized way? Are you going to scatter your practice across many things without actually having set goals and proper target in your mind regarding everything that you're working on? Why should it be different for your guitar playing? Now, I want you to think, how are these athletes reaching professional levels, whereas many people start out like them? And that is an important point to consider because you are just starting out with your guitar learning journey. So if you are somebody who is looking at reaching higher levels of playing faster, you need to ensure that you stop making this mistake that I see almost all beginner to intermediate guitarists make. I myself have made this mistake when I didn't have a guitar teacher. And the moment I stopped doing this, I realized how much time I had wasted in the beginning and how I could have reached much higher levels of playing in a very short period of time if I would have started this way, which is why I want you to avoid this mistake. And if you've been following this series of lessons, you know that we've been talking about the top mistakes that beginner to intermediate guitarist players should avoid in order to double up their progress speed. And in this lesson, we are going to talk about another one of the top mistakes, and which is doing things in an unorganized and unplanned way. So we spoke about learning things randomly earlier, and there I was referring to picking up things from all different places and trying to learn everything that other people are doing. Whereas here I want you to concentrate on getting organized and doing things in a planned, methodic, systematic way. Now you may be somebody who might feel, oh, this is not for me. I already have a lot of other things to do in a systematic and organized way at work. I have a lot of study to do, so the reason I picked up the guitar is to ensure that I can get away from all that mundane daily work and I can do something that is more fun and exciting. Trust me, it will be fun and exciting only when you know how to play the instrument properly. If till the time you are actually struggling to fret, struggling to play things, struggling to play chords, struggling to play songs, it is never going to be fun and exciting. So you decide for yourself what is fun and exciting. So if you want to make it fun and exciting, you need to get outside that beginner guitar period where you completely struggle on the instrument and come to the more fun part where people really enjoy playing. So to do that, I am giving you this shortcut method, and try applying it right now from today itself. So get organized and keep a planned approach towards your practice sessions. Now let's talk about what is getting organized and planned practice. Now majority of beginner to intermediate players like you, what we do is when we are in those stages of playing, we never really think about how we are going to approach our practice session. Try starting from when we are going to practice, what will be the duration of practice, what are the items that we are going to align in our practice session, in what order are we going to do them, and most importantly, what is our goal from each individual practice session. So this actually hampers the speed at which we learn, because we are completely switched off during our practice, and sometimes we end up not doing it at all because we did not have any plan in place. So that is what I want you to correct in this lesson. That's the message that I want to give you. So first thing is, plan your practice. Plan it way ahead of your actual practice time. And by planning practice, I mean firstly, find out what is the right time for you to practice. And these could be different times of the day. For some people, morning is the best time. For some, afternoon, they might get some time away from work. For most other people, it could be during night after they are done with work. For me personally, I prefer practicing in the morning because that's when I'm most fresh and most energetic, and I know that I can make the most amount of progress at that time. So if that works for you, then you decide and you commit to it. you find out what's the right time, and during that time you're only practicing and not focusing on anything else. So keep all your distractions away and just focus on your practice at that time. So that is planning the time of the practice. Next is planning the items that are going to be part of your practice session. So most of these items will be the lessons that you've been taking and the things that you've been working on, because if you have a good teacher, then that's how your practice material will be organized, because you need to be working on certain things in order to get to the next stage in a much faster way. So organize those things in your practice session. Keep the things arranged and already ready for you to go when you come to practice. Think about your practice, what happened in the last session and how did you want to improve in this session? Did that improvement happen? If not, then how much more do you have to go? So all these kind of things have to be planned and organized in your head even before you approach the instrument and play them. So remember this mistake and stay away from it. Don't do unplanned and unorganized practice, because this is the key to your progress. Once you get your head in place by going through the previous lessons that I spoke to you about, the mistakes that you want to avoid, those were mostly for your head and mind to get into the space of becoming a guitarist. And this is where you take your actual skill over to your fingers, because practice is where you make everything come to you in a shorter period of time. And that will only happen if you have a proper planned practice schedule that is completely focusing on the right things that you have to do at this stage of playing in order for you to get to the next stage in a much faster period. So do that, avoid this beginner mistake of doing unorganized and unplanned practice, and I'll see you at your next lesson.